Black Friday 2015 offered a nice treat for many rail fans in the capital region. First was the K-048-25 with NS-1074, the Lackawanna Heritage Unit. Then was the Q-254 with four EMDs and a slug set. Two units, including the leader, were both XBNs, now HLCX numbers 7196 and 8169. The CSX units will be cut off in Selkirk, and both trains will continue down the river line later in the day. This video starts out at the Church Street overpass in Palatine Bridge, New York. Enjoy.
Jack, I'll let you know further.